who've played with each other on different teams, different USA basketball teams, knowing where that sixth sense is, of where your teammates going to be running the floor and going to be.
Play settles for another jump shot. It seems that when they've been at their best, they're going towards the rim.
Yeah, they looked stagnant on that play there, and no one was moving towards the basketball and making it pay. Many of them talking about the importance of meditation and yoga, just anything that they can do to keep focused at hand. Little Husky connection here. Williams to Stevens for the easy two for the Sky as they continue to lead this one. Down the stretch we go. Well, Sean, and you talked about it a little bit earlier, how Coach Lambeer had mentioned that, you know, in those single elimination games.
Back-to-back threes on the floor, still 15-point Chicago advantage. Nice cut, and the finish by Stevens. Salute to the outside. Stevens tries another one. We're handing out Player of the Game award yet. But she's been doing it all inside and out.
Yeah, you know.
You're not going to get away with that much contact if you're not set. Copper, crossover, taken away. Still gets it out. Stevens lines up another one and puts it in. Stevens drives inside, and the soft touch to put in another one right in front